The American actor George Segal has died from complications after heart surgery. He was 87. Segal was nominated for an Oscar for his role in the 1966 film Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf and secured a Golden Globe for his performance in A Touch of Class in 1973.